Christmas party. We were drinking champagne punch and homemade eggnog. Little sister brought her new boyfriend. He was a Mexican. We didn't know what to think of him till he sang Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad. Brother Ken brought his kids with him, the three from his first wife Lynn, and the two identical twins from his second wife Mary Nell. Of course he brought his new wife Kay, who talks all about AA. Chain smoking while the stereo plays Noel, Noel, the first Noel. Turkey turned the ball game on. Mix margaritas when the eggnog's gone. Send somebody to the quick pack store. We need some ice and extension cord. A can of bean dip and some Diet Rye. A box of Pampers, some Marlboro Lights. Hallelujah, everybody say cheese. Merry Christmas from the family. Fran and Rita drove from Harlan Gym. I can't remember how I'm kin to them, but when they tried to put their motor home in, they blew our Christmas lights. Cousin Dave knew just what went wrong, so we all waited out on our front lawn. He threw the breaker and the lights came on, and we sang silent.